Researchers are working on therapeutic vaccines, which would be given after someone is diagnosed with a disease. There are some conditions, such as HIV, Alzheimer's, or cancer, that don't trigger an effective immune response in the body. Therapeutic vaccines might someday be able to boost the body's immune response to these diseases.